Whoa, what's this? Whoa.
My old scrapper outfit.
Oh my god.
Just keep this. I know. Creepy.
Hello everybody, my name is Jack Tesson and you're the VR. Welcome back to my playthrough of Jedi Survivor. This is part 4. In the last episode we met up with Grizz. Here he is, my guy, legend. And yeah, we're going to carry on with the game now. A lot of jump scares in the last episode as well. Oh, that's a guitar.
Maybe she was hoping you'd learn.
No, thank you.
What's this thing?
You always had a green thumb, Grease.
Place needed some fresh air. The previous owners of this place were smugglers. They didn't exactly prioritize ventilation, you know?
Yeah. Alright. What's this? Oh, it's the workbench.
Any to modify?
I don't really need to modify anything. Okay, talk
to
Grease.
Go ahead, get the gyro, and you know, hurry back, be careful, and all the other warnings I used to give you.
Yeah, yeah, we'll be fine, and all the things we used to say.
Yeah, yeah, I'm sure you'll be fine. I guess fine's enough.
Right, is there anything else in here to scan in that? I think we're all good to... I'm gonna open that crate, actually. Cool to use the old outfit. Right, let's go. Okay. Jesus. Okay. No jump scares, please. Smuggler's tunnels.
Old smuggling tunnels, huh? Grease always kept a few secrets up his sleeve.
Okay.
Look at that.
No way out. Okay, buddy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Boglins. Are these what spooked Grease? You're okay, bud. Have you been spooking Grease down here?
Oh, he's so cute.
Hey, guy.
All right, Harry. Can you pet the boglin? Okay. Ah. No. There's always a little gap. Okay. You can definitely do one. These things, I hate them. Don't know what happened to my voice there, but I hate them. Unavailable in combat. Oh. Oh. Come on, come here.
Nice job.
There you go. Yeah, bloody hate things. Bloody horrible. Nice. Is that our skill level now? Or is that, I don't know. Can we, is that just how many points we have to unlock? So we need to go there. So a wall ride. Yep. Whoa.
But nobody's used these tunnels for a long time now. Dusty and abandoned.
There's gonna be some cool stuff down here, surely.
More scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and have more junk.
You can do one. Oh, whoops. Sorry. Don't want to do that. Is this the thing we need?
Is that it?
Oh, I love Beady so much. Beady, no! Oh my god. Okay. Oh, great.
Never look when you can leap, eh? The sooner we get to Greece, the sooner we should check this out.
I'll say this looks interesting. Right. Focus. Meditate, save the game. Bring Gyro, World Greece. Okay. Right. Let's go.
Almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds. Different, older.
Yeah, looks very Jedi-y, if that's even a word. Oh, it's one of these. There we go. Ta-da!
What is this place?
Is there a way? I kind of want to... Because there's a leapy thing here. No! Go! Oh! Oops. That's weird. Why is there like a leap thing here? Oh god. No, I don't think there's anything up here. Oh god, okay. Right, let's just go. I mean, there might be. Yeah, look. Is that it? Ah, yeah, it's this thing. Oh no! Okay. There we go. Right, let's go. Sorry about that.
Oh, nice.
He loves to scan things, doesn't he? What's in here then? Chamber.
Let's see if we can hit the lights. What's that?
Do we do it? Oh, okay. What the fuck is going on? What? How does one get across? Ow. I see. Aha!
Good walk on that.
That's so weird. There we go. God, I'm such a muppet, guys. I'm so sorry. I try my best.
Careful, BD.
It has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the council demanded.
But at least I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, Floyd?
I am CNA4, of course. How may I serve the order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
Whoa, what's that?
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuna?
Is that the thing that Ray was looking for? How's that?
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tanalore is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Okay, so I think Ray was... I'm going to call him Ray for now because I forgot the other part of his name. He was looking for that relic, this thing. But I think it's called a relic, anyway. You know what I'm trying to say.
Here for hundreds of years.
That guy was trying to get in here. Oh, Jesus.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How are you? Oh, no. I'm trapped. I've been trapped. How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
Of course. Let's help Z out. Okay, so there's a couple things here. Can I force pull this?
Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Use the orbs. You can reach the crane controls. I think, after so many...
Oh, that's brilliant.
Those droids got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I, said, hold tight, see?
Oh. Oh, that's brilliant. If you guys don't know, if you guys don't know, when I went to Star Celebration, Cameron came out on stage, and he kept talking about ponchos. It's in my Star Celebration vlog, and yeah, it was really funny, and that's why he's talked about that there. I'm glad they put that in the game. That's funny. Okay, so I need. Hit the other one now.
Well done.
Oh, there's a thing down there.
Take your time. I've only been pinned here for a while. I didn't have your name in my data banks. When did you pass the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story.
Jedi paint. There we go. What now? Jumpy thingies. Da 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 da. I'm loving you. Here we go. No. Oh. Okay, okay, it's back. So I found that now. Ah! I didn't see that there. Da da da, in it goes.
Trials or not, you've done it! Come here, I want to thank you face to face!
There we go.
Thank you, Cal.
No problem.
If I take a look?
I must admit, I am in need of repair.
Have a look.
The Z. It's Tanalore.
A planet. Hidden within the coder of this. It's home. The Jedi Temple.
Of
the
Orders
Light on
a
galactic frontier.
That is what
my master, Hope
Tanlor,
might become.
What should do for now?
Let's
figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... Was it that
name?
Oh! Yes, it is
this way. Follow me. Show me the way.
Master pre-designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Kai?
Can't say I do.
No. I think she would have liked you.
Oh, thanks.
The exit is this way. I am very fortunate.
Perk required. There's perks in the game. Different types of perks can be found throughout the game and can change the way you play significantly. You start with 3 available slots. More slots can be unlocked as you progress, especially powerful perks may... Okay. Perks can be viewed... some meditation points. Okay.
Yeah, you could have been down here forever.
And Z, let's open up the door.
Z, that planet you mentioned. What's it like?
Tanalore? Oh, what a wondrous place.
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobolus.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Oh, that she wasn't in the door much. Whoa. Alright, here we are. Oh! Nah. Get out of here.
Yes. Don't worry. You're not alone. We'll help you get back on the field.
You might not be aware of it over time, but now I am certain you are a Jedi.
Come on.
I'll be there in a moment, Cal. Don't wait on my behalf.
Alright, let's kick in.
I'm not a Bedlam Raider spy.
Hey, he's Bode.
Cal Kestis. Well, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Bode Acuna. He was on Coruscant. And he made it out alive.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't think I have another bet available. Wait, another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
Yeah.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I think you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest away, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait. Hmm. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the menace before the raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the menace.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Let's do it.
As soon as I am in full operating order, I will join you at the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and thought up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up this alert so the raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
No problem. Alright, let's go. Explore Pylon's saloon. Thanks to Cal's efforts, the Rambler reaches. Okay. Dumbass shop and lot. Oh, there's a shop? Cool. Recruits. Okay. Cool. Where is it then? It's down here.
Let's wash up.
What? What's that? Oh my god, oh my god.
Don't want to know how this got there.
Oh my god. Look at this droid, he's got like a... yeah, now we definitely need to do that.
Clean it up a little, buddy.
We just touched Grizz's stomach. Oh, that's brilliant. Okay. Right, let's go. Okay, where we gotta go? Oh, okay. Oh, no, we need to... What the hell? Have we got to get out of the building? I think we've got to get out of the building. The Republic's no more. Okay. Okay. Open the first gate. Okay. Well, is that behind this building then? Let's go. Let's go for a wander. Let's go for a wonder.
That's the gate Z's there you go. About.
That's what we've got to get to then, I take it. Oh, there's a ship. Look at that. That's one of the old Republic ships, isn't it? Pretty sure. Ow. What's that droid doing?
I actually feel bad for you droids. You don't even get credit for this.
Where's that? Is that further up? Oh. Hi. I am going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Like I say, we'll probably... Yeah, there's stuff there. Undiscovered area. Right, so we are going the complete wrong way then. Right, it's gonna be down here then. I think I was just there just to fight people. Oh yeah. There we go. Take them out. What's up here? That looks like something. Oh my god! For God's sake! What is it with them things? I can hear some things. Okay. Some here.
Identify that sound. Time is up. Time is up. Persist.
Wow. Oh! I can't see. Okay, we got him. Cool.
Hey, BD. A little help?
Tactical. Nice. Oh yeah, we haven't had a chance to use our blaster yet. So hopefully at some point we get to do that. Whoa, he looks cool. I think we need to cross this bridge. So let's do that. If we can. Jumping across. Oh, look at that thing. That's from That's one of the droids things, isn't it? Hi there. Oh, okay. I didn't think they were going to attack me. What is that? Okay. I don't know what that was, but we did it. Oh! What? Is it a timer? Oh my god. Oh. What? What? Oh, so every time I make a jump. Okay, maybe I have to go across. No. Okay, maybe not. Wait for that to go by. There we go. This is long. Good boy! Oh, do one. Do I really have to do this? Oh my god! Oh, Jesus. Alright, made it. No! Oh my god. What is... Oh, there's a Republic ship there. Right. Whoa, okay, that was close. There we go. Finally. What the hell does this do then? Fracture resolved. What is this? What is this? I've no idea, but we'll take it.
I don't know, BD. There was an echo in the force, but wounded. Fragmented. Like it was missing something. Whatever I did. Seems to have helped.
Right, okay. So that way is not correct then. Because that way just led to there. Oh, which way have we got to go then? Yeah, so we need to cross this bridge somehow. Right, it's going to be something down here then. So we've got to go down here, fight this guy. Ow! Oh god. Bomb, bomb.
Good find, BD.
There we go. Da-da! I did it. Yeet. And jump. Alright, made it across. What is that? Oh, it's droids. Ravis. That's what it is. Okay, so there's Ravis droids here.
I'm looking.
Okay. Alright, is there anything around here?
A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop.
Ah, so you use the shards there.
I won't let you get in our way.
Ow. Ow, ow. Oh, stormtroopers.
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something.
Alright. Oh, so Ravis is trying to get in here. That's why he wanted this thing. Okay. Ravis is probably going to be right behind us. He's probably like... That's probably why them droids are there.
Ray should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through.
What are they?
We're not alone out here. Looks like he's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do.
Okay.
Okay.
So we need to move that somehow. Oh!
Check it out, BD.
Is he going to... Oh no, I'm turned.
Good to go, BD.
There we go.
Let's try that again.
No, let's try it. Nice. Alright, let's go. Oh. Okay, just wanted to know what that button was. Okay, so it looks like I can't go up there yet. We'll probably end up coming out of there at some point.
Some of these rock columns are loose.
Hmm. Can I put it on there? I don't think we're going. Let's just try it. Okay, maybe not. Where do we go from here then? How do we get over there then? Oh, there's a wall run here. Aha! Right. Figured it out! See, I can do puzzles.
What do you think this array
don't take the mick out of me, guys.
Centauri
God! I don't want the comments saying, Jack, you're so bad at this game. God, I would have figured that out in like 2 seconds. Woo, shut your bloody mouth. Oh.
I don't think they saw us. Let's move.
Oh. Okay. Down here. And up here. And up here. There we go. Okay, you know what? I'm going to leave this episode here. I hope you guys did enjoy it. I'm still obviously going to carry on playing this game. And I'll leave that episode there. That was a good little episode. Obviously, we're going to be going through this little tunnel thingy. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next episode. I've been Jack Tesson, you're the viewer. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.